Hello, folks, and welcome back to the Vertigo Tea Party and Let's Play Elder Scrolls Online. Today's episode is brought to you by Noth. Thank you very much, Noth, for your continued support on the Patreon. I very much appreciate it. Yes, I do have a new helmet. And thank you, it is very attractive looking. Stats aren't much to look at, but I don't really care. Because now I get to be who I really am, a Khajiit. Fur on the inside, scales on the outside. Britain in the daylight, Khajiit in the sheets. I don't know. Let's grab this next quest.
To share the new life
I don't
festival.
Think they've reset
the
yet.
The Nords of Lower Yorgrim celebrate by traveling to remote places, stripping down to small clothes, and leaping into the freezing water. You should take the Snow Bear Plunge. It is quite invigorating. I'll mark your map with the route. Travel to each place, shed your clothes, and take a flying leap. Warm yourself at the bonfires before leaving, and share a drink with anyone else who takes the plunge.
Alright, first again, redo our drink. I think I leveled again. I went ahead and actually got a few sky shards as well. He got a few levels too. Magicka. Yes, let's commit to the strategy. Let's not half-ass it. I did bring my tailoring up to 3, but of course, as it works out, I can't actually make anything because I don't have the mats. I need cotton, though. How fitting. Is it in this zone? Let's switch to it before we start running all over the place. Snow Bear Plunge. Okay, it's just up in town. It actually would be a little bit faster to waypoint it up, I think. So we will do that. Jesus. You just kick him a little. You have to can bring the hammer down on his back. Jesus. He's got enough of a load without you pounding on him. I think he gets the idea. You'll want to go a little faster. Alright, so let's look at our skills real fast. I'll try to walk while we're doing this. This can't possibly go wrong. So, dark magic hit 30. Actually, it's almost 31 already. Good lord. I didn't even kill that much stuff. I don't know. I seen the level so sporadically. Anyway, we'll go ahead and grab dark exchange. Bargain with darkness to restore 7896 health and magicka.
Do you find
again. Yes. I didn't even see you, but your voice makes you attractive. Also, your attitude. It's all about attitude. It's not all about attitude, but it sure don't hurt. Trust me, I know from personal experience. All right, so we get that. Did I still not repair? Oh, son of a pain in the ass. All right, we'll keep our resto staff for now because I keep forgetting to repair it, the damn thing. Oh, it's fine. All right, so what do we need for the achievement? I'll look at the skills in a minute. Damn it, the helm, fat finger and everything. A fat finger, everything. Don't read that the wrong way. All right, let's take a look at our holiday events. New Life Festival. And we want to look for Snow Bear Plunge. During the Snow Bear Plunge, leap into the freezing water with no armor. I thought that's what we were doing anyway. But hey. You ain't gotta convince me to get buck ass naked. Sup, ladies? You know this is what a real man looks like. If you don't like it, that's too bad. Just get used to it. This is the new male. I didn't fail, bitch. Oh yeah, you failed. You know, for an Argonian. Oh Jesus, I am freezing though. Oh, it is cold. Oh God, this is not Dishonored. I can't grab the sign. I'm trying to get out, quest. I realize that you're like trying to help me out here.
Some drink to forget. I drink to remember.
Ah, yes. I also like the eagles. Okay, that was the eagles, right? I sure hope so. Hey, look. Yeah, I was gonna say you should be warm. We were like standing inside the fire, you cold-blooded bastard. And I say that as somebody who has ice block hands. My hands get like frigid cold in. Normal weather, room temperature weather. During the snow bear plunge. Okay. Horkers drop. Walrus. Rip. We'll always remember you, Walrus. That is, I like how they actually made you get really cold from jumping in the water. It wasn't just, oh, haha, you jumped in the water, but see, oh god, I liked it so much, I'm going back in. Oh god. Camel, I'm sorry. Oh, Jesus. We might be stuck here forever, Camel. Oh, never mind. You'll have to stay inside. I'll get help. I'm not gonna get help, I'm just gonna get a new camel. I'm coming back, buddy. Hold tight, be brave. Yeah, don't worry about the last camel. He found a better job somewhere else. I hooked him up. Better pay, better hours. His kids will, he's got to move, but his kids will go to a better school. Overall, he likes it better there.
Fate hates me.
Horker's drop. So I'm assuming what the achievement means is that I need to do all of my jumps and nothing but what I hatched with. Well, that and some underwear. But maybe I hatched with underwear. You don't know. Show me your degree on Argonian biology, asshole. Mr. Smarty Pants mother... Wee! Oh god. I wonder if you can actually die from this. That would be pretty amusing. A 75-year-old Argonian died today, participating in the local hillbilly custom of jumping into the water buttock-ass naked in the winter in the north. Okay. I'm hoping that, rings and shit don't count. It did say armor. Right. Leave it under the freezing water with no armor equipped. I'm not going to count rings and necklace and weapons as armor. That would be a bit silly. Though, if you want to get super technical about it, you know what? Just in case, because it isn't going to hurt as long as I remember what I had. 89 spell damage, really? Jesus, I found better rings than that. I'm so bad. Like, I don't know why in this game I'm just like, I don't give a fuck. I don't like paying any attention. Now we're really... fuck ass naked. But, what was I gonna say? Oh, like, I just pay no attention to the armor. I basically get a bunch, and then I throw it in the research bin, and all the stuff that I don't research, I either throw in the bank, if I'm gonna research it later, or I will, break it apart. I don't even look at the stats, and, like, every now and then I'm like, oh, wait, I should probably look at the stats. Like, the robe I've got, not the one I'm wearing right this second, obviously, is fairly old. It's like it's level 19. I almost said 14. It's not that old. Let's go ahead and grab this waypoint. No reason not to. Oh, and it's on the way. All right, where are we jumping in? Ah, shit, we're going to go up there, ain't we? That does not look like it's worth the effort to even try to get up that way. You might be able to, but whatever. The camel's like, ooh, I'm so glad I've got a saddle on between my wonderful fur and your scaly yet somehow sensual scales. Go! No! I know.
Join us at the bonfire. Warm your freezing bones.
Get into the fire, probably. He is. Yeah, he actually is, like, holding himself and shivering. Another thing I realized is that, like, the emotes, there's actually multiple emotes. Well, not all of them have multiple variations, but, like, the dance. You can do the dances for the other races. You can, there's multiple, there's, like, five different sit-down animations. It's pretty nuts. I'm also getting annoyed because I didn't get the little pop-up. During the snowbear plunge in East March, leap into the freezing water with no armor equipped. East March is this entire area. Okay. So I wonder if it did count that against me. If it did count the if it did count the rings and stuff. I would hope not. That seems a little bit picky, and it feels like it's going against the spirit of what this is about. But even if it does, that's fine. Because it's not going to bring us down. Also, it's a daily, so we can always go back. I got to remember that minimap doesn't update properly sometimes, because I'll look and I'm like, well, this isn't the right place, because that's a black arrow. I need the white one.
You're looking hearty and hale, and a bit frosty at the edges. I see that. You have a glow about you. Lower Yorgrim celebrates this way to show they don't fear what the cold brings. At the end of a winter's journey is a warm fire, good mead, and wonderful company. Also, it lets them compare tattoos.
I don't know if
I am only
we can really get
like
tattoos
during the festival. Otherwise, I run a lumber mill.
Yeah, I don't think I think it's gonna kind of bonus on that one. Wood I'm not sure. It must have been the
Oregon
rings.
Introduced the locals of Skywatch to mudball merriment. It is as you'd expect, mudballs thrown at everyone. But each year, there is a specific target.
Look at her eyes.
Agree
hey.
Most needs to be humbled.
Hey, my eyes are up here. Yeah, thank you. My eyes are up here, ma'am.
There are three. Ambassadors of each alliance meet in Oridon to speak with righteous purpose. No doubt to argue the shape of the negotiating table, or which wine to serve next. They should take themselves less seriously, don't you think?
It's like rain on the Redding Day. Besides, man, there's no point in looking down there. I've already retracted it back into my carapace. Carapace? I don't know. Who gives a shit? Let's see. Oh, God. Where is this going to be? It still does that mouse thing once in a while, but not as much. The thing I was talking about when I was recorded a few weeks ago, where it would, like, freak out. Oh, God. Why do I keep trying it? Because every time I think, maybe this time, logic will prevail, and it will work like it actually should work. And then it doesn't. And then it doesn't. I was like, I'd say, wait a damn minute. And of course, there's no damn ports. Bloody ass. Alright. Well, I will head on over to the Vocal Guardway Shrine, and I'll pick you guys up once I get to the location. Alright, we found her. There's like two or three people saying completely different things. I guess she moves around a lot. Somebody get busted. So the dumb thing is you get a bounty for doing it. Yeah, that's my plan too. Is to smash her ass with it and then wait out the bounty. How am I fucking detected, motherfucker? Let's see, what's the bounty? Oh, 16, that's not bad. Alright, so just to be careful, I'm going to... Stop saying I'm detected. I'm going to wait out the bounty, and then we'll hit the other two. Actually, yeah, you know what? Fuck that. Well, yeah, fuck it. Where's the other guys at? Castle and Wayrest Stormhaven. Stormhaven. I don't know where Wayrest is. Well, I guess I'll be figuring that out. So I'm gonna head that way, and I'll see you guys when I find that person. Alright, found King Emmerich all by myself. Not at all. He's here in the middle. It's odd that, like, very small things that you've never seen will be marked on the map, but the city didn't have an icon. At least I don't think it did. Anyway, let's hit this sumbitch. Now, I've seen other people hit him and then just run out like nothing was even wrong. So, I don't know. What's up with that?
Fuck off.
How am I detected? All right. So the last person is in is who is it? Yeah, I definitely was going to look this up because I have no clue where these people were at. Small in the house near the Windhelm Enchanter. Is that a Windhelm, a large area? I don't know if these are provinces, city-states, whatever. Oh, Windhelm. Isn't that up here? Yeah, Windhelm. Holy shit, 307. Oh, that's right, because I've been...
No, I think you
I've been traveling a lot. God damn it, that's expensive.
Thin, very skeletal.
Oh, actually, no, that's not as bad as I was thinking it was. Skeletal. Compared to what I have. Skeletal. Yeah, like, his wife asked him if she looks too thin. And he says, no, she looks skeletal. Like, what? Like, who says skeletal? Like, that's freaking bizarre. But I'm actually just gonna wait it out and run to import in there, and I'll see once, because I gotta find him too. So I'll see once I find him. All right, we're gonna try this. I haven't seen anybody else do it. It's some tight quarters here, so I don't know how this one's gonna work. Haha. Nice. Got the achievements. I also went ahead and I put a invisibility potion in my quick slot. You know what I mean? So I can duck on out of here if I need to. But I think I'll just wait here again for the bounty to run out, because I don't want to lose my freaking boxes, because I've got two boxes that I never opened because I had inventory issues. So I don't want to lose those. So I don't want to take any chances. So, but we're going to have to go back to that one town. I want to make sure to take care of this first. But yes, we do have to go back to the one town where we're supposed to mud the people and mud 10 people. So I'll pick you up for that, and then we'll go turn in. And I think there's just one more. But I'll see you then. All right, let's mud boss, motherfuckers. Boom, wamp. Boosh. Oh, I can't hit the quest giver. Oh, that's right. Somebody was saying that if you hit somebody who's considered a... innocence... then you get flagged, which I don't really know. You son of a bitch. Suck it, nerd. Faster. More balls. More balls. Hey, bitch. Nice robe, asshole. Hey, see, I got a sweet pet, too. Actually. There's another plate. Boom! And your horse, too. There's plenty more mud where that came from. Air quotes, mud. Nope. What are you, little piece of shit? Boom! Speaking of pieces of shit, what do you think that is? Mud don't smell like that, son. Holla. Hey, how come I can't hit that person? There we go. Oh, yeah, all over you. Oh, well, that's not a little sexual. That's gross. Oof. All right, brain's starting to slowly give out. Nice. Complete one. The Dominion Ambassador. I think I actually saw. Yeah, well, since that guy's closest, guess who's getting pelted? Hopefully this doesn't flag us. I mean, it doesn't take long for the bounty to drop. I mean, it's because it's like one tick of bounty drop. So it's not really even a big deal. I just alt-tab out for, what, 5 minutes or however long it is? It's about that much, and it's gone. Catty! Don't be angry. Oh, God. I'm having trouble keeping a hold of my humps. My lovely camel humps. In the back and in the front. Actually, does he only have two humps? Or has he got one? He's got me spending all my money on you. Spending time on me. Don't interrupt.
You know my position.
Haha! Pelton. Nice dress. Hell yeah.
This is to be my lot in life?
Yeah, you poor thing. I hope you make it. By the way, there's only 6 people who are going to carry you on their back on your gigantic carriage on the way home. The last 2 that you had their backs broken and are crippled forever. But yeah, you got some mud on your clothes, so that sucks. I can empathize. Even though I'm not wearing any clothes, because I'm the sexiest... Almost an Ixar! Wrong game. Sexiest... Argonian around. Though speaking of, I actually do want to get back into EverQuest 2, but man, I've heard that game is like really just... really dying. Which is not, I mean, it's not surprising. The game is old as hell, and... I feel like it probably graphically didn't age well. Which is very interesting. Because I remember back in the day, there was a big discussion about... because EverQuest 2 and WoW came out around the same time. I always go over here for some reason. Those 2 came out at the same time. Come on. Just wanna travel. Thank you. And there's a big debate because World of Warcraft had the cartoonish... style to it. And EverQuest had the, at the time, overall, I guess, I mean, it's hard to say better objectively, but more realistic, I guess, and more like, I guess you could say, graphically advanced for the time. And a lot of people are like, oh man, well, Blizzard made a huge mistake. The game looks really, like, kiddified. It looks like it's a game for children. You know, EverQuest 2 looks better, blah, blah, blah. And I think it was actually somebody from Blizzard.
Is that a bit of mud on your hands? How was your visit to Skywatch?
Basically said that, you know, we're basically playing the long game. Yes, we know how it looks now, but we feel like this is going to age better. Because, you know, EverQuest 2 also wasn't optimized very well, and it didn't run very well. And Blizzard was like, well, we want ours to run on good, our machines good now, which means we have to have lower, or I guess I should say less intense graphics. So, but we know that, you know, 10 years from now, they'll look dated if we try to do something more modern. So we're going with a very stylized look so that will age better than the best we can do realistically, because the best they can do realistically, you know, 10 years from now, isn't going to be that great. In EverQuest, Sony had the opposite idea. We're like, no, our idea is, yes, our game isn't going to run great right now, but graphically it's going to look really good, again, considering the time frame. And then, you know, a couple years down the road, we'll still look good, but everybody, the average machine will have gotten better, which is true, so they won't have any trouble running the game. Well, I feel like it, you know, ignore the subscription numbers because people don't subscribe because of the graphics. And I promise I'll press next in a second. But if you go back and look at EverQuest 2 now, it looks so dated. Like, it looks pretty bad. I mean, it's not terrible. But it's very dated. If you go find some recent EverQuest 2 videos, or even just download it, I think it's free to play, you'll see exactly what I mean. It looks very, very dated. So that's, you know, I feel like, and WoW still looks good. Like, it doesn't look dated. You can't argue that it looks dated very well. And they've updated a few things here and there to make, like, the character models better. But overall, the style has remained consistent.
Wonderful. Mud on the face reminds us that life is not always so self-important. With new life comes a bit of fun for those who aren't too proud to take part.
And if they're too proud, hit them with the mud and make them take part.
Local traditions are essential to the new life. Sometimes they change year to year. The Bretons of Allcair Castle have a curious tradition called the Castle Charm Challenge.
Yeah, this is the last one.
Long ago, after a terrible war, the steward declared a contest. Any performer who most delighted the castle survivors would win great renown. Here, everything in this performance kit will let you experience for yourself. Go to Allcair Castle in Stormhaven and perform for the crowds. They're quite friendly, so don't fear your time in front of them.
All right, we'll hit the keg again. We'll also open our presents before we forget. I would say wait till the end, but there's a fairly decent chance I'll forget, so let's not wait till the end. Did they get put under? Okay, they're miscellaneous. Saltries ingredients for crafting food. Mud balls, nice. Twice spiked ale. Increase magicka recovery by 457 and health recovery by 500. Interesting. The drink's very gassy. The effects are scaled based on your level. Interesting. Oh, and I can actually make that. Nice. That's cool. Let's see what's in this other one. Rose for crafting. Snowbear. I think we had that one. I think that was the only two we had. Oh, there. Duh. Like right there. Yeah, okay. We did that one. That's fine. I could always sell the extras. I need to sell them, like, ASAP. Because that's when they're going to be worth the most. And what's really awesome is that extra crafting motif, 31 Chapter 6 skin changer. Sold that for 2,800. Which is awesome. How do I pick that up? Okay, go away. Now go away. Oh, God, go away. Sold a bog ale for 111. 400 for a tomato borscht recipe. So yeah, actually that 2,000 was more money than I had. No, it's not. I keep thinking I'm still around like 1,000 for some reason. I have no idea why. So let's take a look where this castle is. Sorry if, like I said, I'm still holding on. It's actually been, let's see, how long have I been awake now? About 32 hours? I'm not quite sure why. I did start a new medication, but I don't really think. Wait a minute. Okay. I was like, thought that was me for a second. I was like, wait a minute, I'm already there. Trippy. Okay. I forgot to see what that was. Shizen. So we could do it this way. Oh God, why do I keep thinking that's gonna work? I'm such a fool. So you take a look. Where is it at? Wayrest. Okay. Where is Wayrest? Oh, I can just do it this way. Or I can't. God damn it. This is such a pain. Again, this should be one click. This literally should be one click. I should go in here, go to quests, click this. It should take me to the goddamn map. It should not... it should not take me here. That's stupid. Like, why on earth would you do that? There's no reason for this. Take me on the map to where that is. Oh, my God. Like, once you learn everything is, it's a non-issue, right? But until that point, it's a royal pain in the fucking ass. Stormhaven is where it's actually at. And that's the other thing. I can't remember one place from a fucking other. Like, I can't remember... Like, what's a region versus just a city within that region... Hell, I can't even remember the names. I feel like we've been in two main areas leveling up, at least since I restarted. We've been in that one area with, like, Davin's Reach, because we did a lot of the Thieves Guild stuff. And then we were somewhere else, which I don't even remember. So let's see if we can do better on this time. Kind of guide ourselves. Take a look at the achievements. What do we have? Piss off, I'm trying to read my map. Thank you very much. During the Castle Charm Challenge, perform with another player in front of each crowd. Okay. It doesn't sound like we need to be grouped necessarily. I think we just probably have to do it at the same time in front of the crowd, which, yeah. Probably not gonna be a problem. I mean, it's kinda late. It's like 1 in 12 Eastern, but it's also Saturday, so. I imagine there's still a lot of folks. I mean, I've been seeing a lot of folks just running around. I wish I wish we could get the technology. I know. I wish we could get the technology where like every MMO just has one server. Because having one server is just so much better.
King Faharajad has no authority here.
Yeah, you guys do that. Perform in the old Goat Inn. Perform with other players at All Care. Oh, okay. Was that part of the achievement as well? The All Care? And then somebody perform with any player. Okay. So, where is... Oh, God. Where is All Care? I'm going to guess this. Hey, what do you know? The castle-shaped icon denoted a castle. Whoa. Guys, Skin was still trying to load. He's too fast. Slow down there, buddy. Where's the fire? Okay. I'm gonna guess it's one of those things where you just hit E. Turn to sense a theme. Okay, that's a player. Can I just press E? Oh God! Oh, you know what? I bet it's an item. There we go. Maybe you have to put it on the quick slots. Oh Jesus H! Oh no, that's craftable, dumbass. Look for a box, no? Okay, maybe you have to right-click it. I swear everything is different. Press E, or... drag and drop it? That didn't work. Maybe I slot it like it's an ability? Nope. Why does everything have to be, like, a little bit different? Like, it's so weird. Like, just pick one way of doing it. Stop, like, letting three different people Hello. Do shit three different ways. Because I'm not getting... I'm spamming E. E definitely does not work. So let's read the quest, see what it says. Must entertain the people... Well, I know that shit. Spoke of... Okay. Well, how do I... I can't... Right-click doesn't do anything. Well, it does. It just opens up a link. Double-click doesn't do anything. I can't drag and drop it. I literally have no... Oh, equip it as a weapon? Let me figure this out. Alright, so I heard a lot of people are having problems with this. And, like... supposedly, you're supposed to, like... if somebody else is doing it, you can't do it. So did I get the achievement for that, or... Oh, okay. So, and I don't know, maybe you have to do it in an order? Like, nothing says to do it in a specific order. But wait, why does it say... But I just did perform in the old good... What? What in the hell? Did I get the achievement? That's all I really give a shit about. Mudball... Nope. Did it not just say that I did it in the castle? This thing is buggy as piss. Because now it's like, performing the old goat in. I was like, well, I just did that. I was exactly where I was. Oops, wrong way. Yeah, like, one thing I said was basically, one thing I read was you, like, if somebody's performing already, you can't do it. So if there's a lot of people, you just spam E and hope you, like, get in there. But, like, I spammed it for, like, 5 minutes, and I was, like, twisting around, trying to target different NPCs. Like, nothing I did worked. I tried, like, standing exactly where other players were, where it worked.
Hello?
And apparently you do not have to be grouped. Yes. Somebody said it worked fine without grouping. Yeah, it's still not working.
Greetings.
Hello there.
Because on the other one, we saw the prompt. We're not seeing the prompt here at all. What in the piss?
Greetings.
I'm at the re-log or something?
Greetings.
Oh, come on, this is like the last goddamn quest. I want to get this shit over with.
Yes?
It's late. I've been up a long time. Been fucking talking constantly. Ugh, come on. You're ruining my Christmas spirit here. Game. Let's try this again. But see, the thing is, once I finish this, I don't know if it's going to actually let me do it.
What do you want?
No, not you, jackass. I'm just gonna spam it and hope for the best. Yay! Do you mean that? No, piss off. Welcome no, fuck off. Oh my god. Oh! There we go. Jesus H. Christ, the chicken basket. Well, hopefully somebody else goes. Yes. Woo! But no, I think the duo thing has to be in the castle, right? In Stormhaven. In front of, oh, in front of each crowd, okay. So you do have to do them in a specific order, even though it doesn't say that. And it actually, I did perform it there. I don't know, this quest is weird. I think it's overloading the servers or some shit, with too many people are like, trying to get the NPCs to look at them, like, look at me, please! And the audience is like, oh, Jesus Christ, I can't look at everybody. I want to try to get in there while the other person's doing their thing. Does this actually have a breakdown, too? Oh, it does. Okay, good. Okay, good, good, good. Because the, which one wasn't? It didn't have the breakdown? I don't remember. Speaking of breakdown, yeah, I've been up 32 hours. Get off my goddamn back. Things turn sour quickly. Yeah, you do have to do it in a very specific order. Nice. Sweet. I got credit for it. Sort of. But, so I got credit for doing the duet for the achievement. But I didn't actually perform, so I didn't get it for the quest. Yeah, I think there's just too many, like, people like trying to interact with the NPCs, maybe. You see, there's a cooldown too, and I don't know if it's a cooldown on the actual item. Yeah, okay, there is. Which I don't know why they would do that. I guess so you can't spam because of the graphical effects. How is it not ready yet? We're gonna watch it this time. Okay. There, jeez. I know I had plenty of time to run out last time. No, that's the real sword, you fool! You're not trained for this. Oh, dear God. That was rough. Hey, sup, how you doing? Let's go back to Breda. Breda. I don't know if we get anything for doing all the quests like one time, or if it's just because I would think they probably reset by now, because it's 1:30 in the morning, and I feel like this game, I feel like it resets fairly early ish right, like way before, like, because I think Blizzard does like all of their resets, if I remember right, at like 5 in the morning or something. Something like really early. Well, you know, Eastern time, obviously. Or really late, depending on how you look at it, I suppose. I feel like most MMOs do that. Like on whatever region that they're in, they'll do it at like 5 or 6. So that's why I was surprised that time resets were later. But I could be getting the two mixed up. Like maybe they might have, and you know, Blizzard might have changed it years ago, because this Discipline Priest is the first time I've played WoW in like two or three years at least, so. And they could have even changed it back then, because I wasn't raiding at the time, I wasn't doing anything that would necessitate me keeping an eye on the respawn clock, so who knows. Anyway, let's go back to her. And like I say, I probably will, I almost certainly will be redoing these quests, especially because of the XP thing. I'd kind of wanted to do more Dishonored 2 this weekend, But with this 100% bonus experience thing, that's kind of hard to pass up. I mean, not that I'm in a huge hurry to level per se, but I feel like I had like multiple videos before I leveled up. And at such a low level, I felt like the pacing was really slow. And I realized the way I'm doing it is inefficient. I'm going to try to fix that. I don't remember if I talked about that before, but basically the plan is I'll like go into an area, and if there's four or five quests, I'll go ahead and grab them all at once instead of just grabbing the one. And then, but I'll only work on one or two for that one video. And then later when I come back to that quest, one, I'm going to try to come back to the quest quickly. No, like, you know, 20 parts later, I come back around to the quest. Unless it's a super long quest, like the story quest. And when I do come back, I'll read the quest summary so that, you know what's going on.
I hope you enjoyed your time at Alcair Castle. A shame I did not see for myself. Then you know its importance to Alcair Castle. Imagine a castle recovering from a terribly bloody war. Parents lost. Siblings scarred, children buried. After such tragedy, they celebrate the new life as a chance to laugh and wonder once more. The new life is about what the old year was and what the new year can be. The high elves of Haven.
Okay.
Have the
yeah, it looks like it did reset. So I'm not going to grab that one just yet, but I will. I am going to go through those because I want to get the achievement too. I feel like there was one or two in there that I might not be able to get. I might record me trying to get the achievements. Which ones were the tough ones? Is you complete each of the activities or achievements associated with the New Life Festival. That's pretty obvious. Basically, just the achievement is to get all the other achievements. It's the Platinum Trophy, so to speak. And you get a title, Magnanimous. I think it's how you say that. I'm tongue twisted. Complete all five, blah, blah, blah. Okay, so that's another. This achievement is get the other achievements. Wait a minute. Oh, I didn't complete this quest. So I should have actually gotten that now, but I screwed that up. So I didn't get that. But I'll get that easy. No problem. When I do the five claws of guile. New life provisioner, learn all the new life festival recipes. That's RNG. I'll just have to kind of hope for the best. We'll check. Remind me to check the box before we're done here. Oh, wow. There's a bunch of those. I'm not going to buy any off the auction house unless I get down to like one. But hopefully I can get those naturally. Snowbear plunge. I think I just screwed that one up and I had my rings on. I should have took those off just to be sure. And then I wasn't even looking at achievements for this. What do I need to do? Hunting. Compliment your feast by drinking some twice spiked ale. I think I can make that, I think. But those probably aren't too bad. The hardest one is probably getting the one where the signal fire, you have to run it in 35 seconds or less. But Magus or Magnus or whatever stone that makes you run faster. So I'll probably get that. I'll use my storm skill, my Boundless Storm ability, because that will allow us to move faster. Yeah, that's a pretty good boost too. Can I chain cast that? Yeah, that's pretty damn quick. Like I wasn't thinking I was that fast. I will also get, I'll use some kind of food that helps our stamina regen. I'll have a potion to pop to hit our stamina back. So I feel like that one should be fairly easy for this class in the build I've got. So I'm not overly concerned about that one. But anyway, thank you guys. Oh, hey, relax. Put the guns away. We don't want to hurt anybody. Thank you guys for watching. Thanks again to Noth for your continued support on Patreon. I very much appreciate it. If you guys are very lucky, I'll have my clothes back on, both in-game and out. In the next video. Leave your comments in the comment section below and I'll see you next time. Oh hey, and you guys almost made me forget to open my box. Hopefully you guys didn't leave yet. Ooh, we got skin changer chests. Awesome. Oh man, seeing it sell for that much makes me want to do it. But I know that would be foolish, because I know probably for most players, 4K isn't that much. But 4K is like, what, 25% of my money somewhere? Probably more than that, I think. Math is hard right now, all right? Get off my back. But okay, cool. So we got another thing. I want to start, once I start getting more of those, I definitely want to start making them. So I'm not even really sure what they take, or like, what the hell? I did loot that, right? Oh, I think I have to, yeah, I have to go out so that it registers. That's so bizarre. How bizarre, how bizarre. Used to add to your lore library. Interesting. Anyway, thank you guys for watching. See you next time.